The condensation trail left behind jet aircrafts are called contrails. Contrails form when hot humid air from jet exhaust mixes with environmental air of low vapor pressure and low temperature. The mixing is a result of turbulence generated by the engine exhaust. At supersonic speeds, those greater than the local sound speed, there is no sound heard as an object approaches an observer, because the object is traveling faster than the sound it produces. This is a supersonic jet, which can travel faster than the speed of sound itself. On October 14, 1946, a small, almost rocket-type plane, called the Bell X-1 was dropped from a large B-29. Captain Chuck Yeager fired the X-1 engine and was accelerated past the sound barrier, becoming the first man to travel faster than the speed of sound. The speed at which sound travels is known as the sound barrier. The speed of a sound wave actually varies with temperature and air density, increasing about 0.6 meters per second for every centigrade degree temperature increase. At 68 degrees Fahrenheit, the speed of sound is about 343 meters per second, or 767 miles per hour at sea level. This is a supersonic aircraft flying. Initially, we hear nothing because the plane is moving faster than the sound itself, but when the sound pressure cone arrives at our ear, we hear a boom. An object traveling through the air causes sound wave energy, air, to pile up along a conical line, like the bow wave of a boat, called a wave front. As these waves pile up, a very large pressure difference exists across the wave front, which is called a shock wave. As this wave front passes an individual, the sudden pressure differential, or change in pressure, creates the sonic boom that we hear.